Good morning, evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're back again with another video. My name is Digital CJ, and we're continuing on God of War, the 2018.
The path home is this way. Duh.
Thanks. Anyway. Let's head home. Yeah. Come at me. Yeah. Let me open you up. It looks like I don't have anything else to open. I guess there's nothing else. And I've updated my map, and this must be my skill tree, my set of armor, and where I could put my weapons, I guess. Cool. Okay, that way. Frosties. I guess not. Oh, I guess that means yeah. I bequeath you to be dead. And a boot to the head.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Fair enough.
Burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
How could you not know? You're the god word, dang it. Ah, well. Looks like God of War doesn't know everything. Speaking of everything, I don't see anything. Any chests. That's supposed to mean something. Finally, a complete set. You okay? Need a hand?
Inside, boy.
Okay. I take it we end for the day. Okay then.
It's not fair.
Nothing's fair, kid.
Why did I expect it to be any different now that she's...
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on up!
Really knows
hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
If he wants a fight,
you would not listen.
You'll get one.
Fine. My turn.
Jeez.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
All right. I can do this. I can do this. You no need for using my...
Trying?
Nope.
Come on,
Oh, be quiet, you.
So slow. Is that it?
Starting to piss me off.
Why are there two beds in
Leave my home!
Struck a nerve, did I?
low and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
What the heck, man?
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Shut up!
Pointless! You stink for me!
Ora, ora, ora! Shouldn't have pissed me off. Glad that's over.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way.
You're really starting to irritate me.
You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep crying. I'm not my brother, And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
Oh, yeah. Let's.
You can't beat me!
Dang it! I was this close. Not this time. Just be quiet. now it's over.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
Come on, you can fight.
Without you. But we cannot stay here.
So much. I thought you're all right.
I am all right.
It's just a scratch.
Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
But I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Well, I think that is the prologue. And by goodness, that is a prologue. We'll continue again in chapter 1. Finally. Anyway, if you like this series, hit the like button. If you want more God of War, hit the subscribe and don't forget about the bell for notifications. Also, I would like to thank you. My name is Digital CGA and I'll see you in the next video. And I'm signing out.